What's going on, guys? My name is Yankee and welcome back to another video. Today we just got a lot of big news about Black Ops 3 regarding contracts and also the 10th specialist. So a lot of people recently have been wondering what is going on with this 10th specialist. We all know that it's coming to the game eventually, but when is it actually going to come to the game? And we also were worried about the contracts. We wanted to see the daily and weekly contracts returning as well. Well, that all came out today. All the news broke today. Officially, the Blackjack has been confirmed here in Black Ops 3, and I'm really excited about this. This specialist sounds like a lot of fun. So basically, how are you guys going to be able to play as this 10th specialist, the Blackjack here in Black Ops 3? It all has to do with contracts in this game, and basically on June 14th, which is a Tuesday, we are going to be getting daily and weekly contracts here into Black Ops 3. And with those contracts, it'll be simple things like get 10 headshots or other things like maybe like get 25 kills with a score streak, something like that. So they're very easy to achieve. And these contracts will give you bonus crypto keys or maybe even some calling cards as well. So it's going to be really cool to be able to get more crypto keys to unlock more supply drops. It's going to be a lot of fun. But after you complete a weekly challenge, you're actually going to be able to obtain a mercenary contract, which is basically the way that you'll be able to unlock this Blackjack. It gives you the chance to unlock the Blackjack for a very limited time. That's the only thing that kind of stinks. So basically, the Blackjack has two special abilities. They have a gambler and a rogue. And I'm gonna start off with the rogue because this one's probably the coolest one and it sounds really cool. So basically, what you can do is you can copy the specialist weapon of any enemy that you kill. And basically, once you have that meter all the way to the top and when it's at full capacity, you can cycle through all those weapons. So you can use the Tempest gun, you can use like the Scythe or whatever. And then you can start cycling through it throughout the game, which sounds absolutely amazing. Imagine just 1 second you're using the Tempest and the other second you're gonna use like a Scythe or any of the other weapons in this game. It sounds really cool. Being able to swipe through those, it really is cool. But the other one is going to be Gambler. And this one, once the meter is all the way to the top, you're going to be able to get a special ability, whether it's going to be like active camo, or you might be able to get like the one where it makes you run faster, whatever the case may be. You're going to be able to play with those. And if you don't like the one you get, you can always cycle through and get a different one as well. Maybe you can do that like once or twice. That just sounds absolutely amazing. We're not going to be getting any new abilities where like you can't, like it's not going to be like a new gun or anything like that, but you're going to be able to cycle through all the other guns that we've seen in this game and use them all together in the same game, which absolutely sounds amazing. The only thing that kind of stinks about this, though, is that we're only gonna be able to play with this for a very limited time. So once you unlock the Blackjack, you're only gonna be able to play with it for 60 minutes of game time, and that is it. So basically, once those 60 minutes are up, you're gonna have to go back and try and complete some contracts for the next week and try and get the 60 minutes to play with it again. That's the only thing that kind of stinks. Unfortunately, we're not gonna have a lot of time playing with this Blackjack, but it is gonna be really cool once you unlock it. If you guys want to see some gameplay on this channel on June 14th on a Tuesday, I'm gonna be grinding trying to get this and unlock this, and hopefully I'll be able to get a video up for you guys. But there's also going to be some side bets for it as well. So basically, when you're using the Blackjack, there's going to be some other challenges where you can unlock like calling cards. Maybe you can unlock some more crypto keys as well, which sounds really cool. I'm really excited. We're getting new contracts into the game, easier ways to get more crypto keys to unlock more supply drops, and we're also finally getting this 10th specialist that everybody has been waiting for a very long time. So this guy Blackjack is actually going to be the same guy that you guys have seen in the black market as well. A lot of people have been making speculation videos recently saying, is that going to be the guy that's going to be as the 10th specialist? Yes, that is going to be who it is. I can't wait. I really can't wait to play as this Blackjack. It's been a lot of fun. But if you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you guys drop a like. Let's go for 20 likes on today's video. It's a lot of big news coming to Black Ops 3 today. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did enjoy the video, be sure to drop a like, and I'll catch you guys next time. Thank you all so much for watching. Have a good day, guys. Peace out. Here we go.